It's all over now. Fire. Got it. I've got him. Come on, Jedi. Fight us. Stay on you. I know I've got this.
Can I get some aid? Oh, all right then. What was in there? No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
And we have the advantage. For now.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Doing okay back there, BD-1?
Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
Let's get going, BD-1.
I've never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano fault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. Must understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
You see that? Ugh. Stim, BD-1. And Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training force users. There's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past?
Thank you.
Find something? Tend to these wounds. That feels better. Ugh. This lightsaber can't solve everything. Got a scan? Well done.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. I did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Thanks, BD-1. This Guardian was destroyed long ago. Oh, all right then. Did you find something, BD-1? What is it? This relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zepho Force users.
Find.
The Zepho went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
We just opened the way for the Empire.
I've got movement above us.
strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why.
Jedi!
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him?
Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Help! BD-1! Need a stem.
Okay, BD-1?
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Well, it was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.